Happy Tuesday! Yeah, it's been a busy, it's been a busy few days. It has, it's closed. Anyway, life over the last few days have been very busy, very eye-opening. You know, God is always in the business of showing us who we are in Him, who we are without Him, where we're at. Naturally, spiritually, emotionally, all that good stuff. And He'll show you if you are open for what He is able to show you. And honestly, I've been pretty good. Some areas it's like, okay, need a little tweak and stuff like that, but overall I am happy with my progress. Completely proud of my son Jared. My baby, what is this, above an order, if he it can still be okay, just use it. What is it saying? I'm fighting with the printer, as you can hear. But anyway, talked to my pastor and first lady, although I really don't attend the ministry like I used to, but I've been there, what, since 1993. And even though I fellowship and have fellowship other places, they're still my spiritual parents and still like mom and dad. And conversation was just like so uplifting. It just really gave me what I needed. Like, seriously, you ever like have so much in you, but you need like a safe place where to dump it? That's the best way to put it. A safe place to dump it. And they gave me that today. They did. They gave me that today. And listen, Pastor Sister Man is like, they're amazing. Amazing. You can talk to both of them about anything. And listen, years of knowing them, and God has always had His hand on the main things that needed to be handled and discussed, and a solution, a different vantage point, prayer, a listening ear, a good chuckle, a good bite to eat, silence. I've been able to obtain a variety of things from them in that aspect, and I'm just grateful. I am. Jared loves them to pieces, which I'm grateful. The twins love them. Jalen asks about them all the time. I'm just in a good space right now. This morning I was a little blah, but at the same token, it was, you know, predicated off of other things just coming to the surface. That's all. But I would say overall, it's good. It is. Overall, it's good. And I'm just, the only word that can be used is capital G for grateful. Yeah. So, what else? There's actually a lot of what else's. Well, mom's improved. Hallelujah. Family is still interesting, but hallelujah. The plans that I have, when I was about to say plans, I just heard, you know, God's word in Jeremiah, for I know the plans I have for you, you know. And it was like the Holy Spirit making sure that I knew like these were his plans and not my plans. But some things that are coming up, I'm excited. Jared's more excited. Maybe it's a tie. I don't know. Maybe it's a tie for both of us. I'm not sure yet. But yeah, change is amazing. Growth is amazing. Taking a break is amazing. Being still and quiet is amazing. And looking in a mirror is amazing too, because you can see a lot of things also that other people can't see. If you're really looking in the mirror, you can see like all those little dots and smudges and things like that. Whether other people are looking, it's like, oh wow, you know, you look fat and you're so blessed. But if you look in the mirror, you're like, okay, I could have fixed that there. Why did I do that? Why did I say that? Why didn't I listen for that? Why didn't I obey here, there, there? But when you want to grow, it's like the best feeling in the world, because God seriously will put things in your path to show you where you are, where you've been, and what's actually what's to come. And that's the beauty, well, one of the beauties of serving the Lord. Yeah, I'm just full right now. That's all. Full of hope, full of peace, full of, yeah, I can say wisdom too. But just full of opportunity, full of excitement. I'm just ready. I'm ready to rumble in the things of the Lord, in the things for the Lord. And I feel yummy spiritually, if I can even say that. But I do. I feel yummy spiritually. Jared would get on me for that. He doesn't like that word. He thinks it sounds too, like, inappropriate, saying the word yummy. Like, Mom, like, don't say that. So I had a mouth of babes. I'm being mindful of what I say and what words I choose to put together. So yeah, that's about it for now. I have some more things that I wanted to add, but I don't like long videos, so I'm gonna go and just come back probably tomorrow. Thanks for your encouragement. Thanks for praying for my mom. Thanks for praying for me. Thanks for praying for Jared, because yes, you know, we've been exhausted. Being a caretaker is like no joke. Being a parent is fun and interesting, but being a caretaker, it like just brings a whole nother set of skills that you didn't even know that you had. And you need a whole set of anointing to even use them and use them effectively. Because it's exhausting, whether you love your loved ones or not. Of course, I love my mommy cakes. It's my best friend. So it was my dad. But, like, it's exhausting. I do it because, not that I have to. I do it because I want to. But it's exhausting. It is. So, on that note, God bless yins and happy Tuesday. Thanks for everything, you guys. All the little emails, the posts on my blog. I appreciate all of that. I really do. Alrighty, God bless. Thanks for watching. Bye.